What is up, guys? Welcome to the stream. It is your friendly neighborhood gamer, Mike Theory here, bringing you guys something different once again. Switching it up, keeping it fresh, throwing back, bringing you guys some Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions. So, had this game sitting on Steam, and I've been playing some Marvel games on my phone, and I was like, man, I miss myself some Marvel games. So I was like, I haven't played this, like, probably ever. So let's give it a run. You say something?
Hey there, sure. True believers.
So
watch
here we
as
go.
Once again, frightening forces are at work
Spider-Man.
In our world, ready to wreak havoc with our very existence.
It's been in my library of
what
dusted games.
The halls of Empire State University.
That looks like Mysterio.
None other than the master of illusion himself, the menacing Mysterio.
The tablet of order and chaos. Selling you on the black market is gonna make me a mint.
Good, you can use a mint. I can smell your breath from here.
Spider-Man!
Wait, how would you eat a mint through that fishbowl? Nice! Don't get me wrong, your illusions are nifty and all. But if you ask me, they could use a little more kick. Nah, souvenirs are available in the gift shop.
Stop it! Cease your incessant prattling!
But an incessant is the best kind of prattling.
Oh no, he's activating it.
What? What's this?
Hey, Bubblehead, think fast!
Oh, snap.
What the heck was that? Okay. Can somebody tell me what's going on here?
Spider-Man, you are needed.
Madam Web? As if this night wasn't strange enough already.
The Tablet of Order and Chaos is the most powerful of all the mystic artifacts in the world. And you shattered it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, sorry about that. Guess they don't make tablets like they used to, huh?
The pieces are now fragmented across other dimensions. Dimensions that are strange reflections of our own. A past unlike ours. A present day out of sync. And
this
a distant
is one of the things that I liked about the Spider-Man games
that
was that I let you...
Cartoon pig?
Focus.
It let you play all the different suits that Spider-Man
yours
has.
And the help of these three other Spider-Men.
And this is what I liked about Spider-Man Unlimited was
other realities?
Playing as Venom and Carnage and all the other suits that you get from all the different dimensions.
But I'm the most charming, right?
You must gather all the pieces of the tablet before they fall into the wrong hands. Or our reality, as well as theirs, will be
destroyed. I wanted to play something
destroyed.
In the vein of Marvel.
Yeah, right. No pressure or anything.
Preferably Spider-Man that had the multiple suits. And I was like, wait, I think I have this game on Steam. Now I don't...
Let's get started.
I know there was one recently released on PS4
instructions, I will assist
that
you
I played
in
a little
a
bit of, but
now.
It was annoying.
Who am I to refuse a lovely lady? Lead on, MW.
It always made you
all right.
Complete quests.
You need to reach that
like
ledge
you had
to begin
do...
your quest.
Wait, this quest involves jumping?
You had to do. Oh, it's not formatted for PlayStation controller. One, two... What was I saying? Yeah, so it's like you had your main story, but then you had your side quest, but you had to complete the side quests. And if you didn't, it like failed you, and it was like pretty annoying. So let's see how this works out.
You will need to get higher than that.
Keep your cloak on, M-dubs. That was just a warm-up.
M-dubs. He walks kind of weird. But, I mean, it looks pretty nice.
You will need to get higher than that.
Works.
And now, scale the wall with your unique adhesive
abilities. Right joystick moves the camera, left joystick moves
the stick'em powers.
Jump. Doesn't let me do anything else. It kind of walks like a Venom.
Yup, I'm crawling up a wall.
There we go again. Climbing up spider walls. I can't wait till the, bless you. I can't wait till the, bless you. New Spider-Man game comes out. Pretty excited about that. It's not gonna be for
a
while,
though. I am augmenting your spider sense. Now, instead of just detecting danger, you have the added abilities of seeing through objects, locating enemies, and discerning structural weaknesses in your environment.
Cool.
Press up to activate the spider sense. With the spider sense, Spider-Man can see enemies and interactive objects through walls, reveal enemy state of health.
I will bestow it upon the other Spider-Man as well. Don't let weak structures or other obstacles block your path. Use your webbing to pull that wall down.
Okay. You never told me how to use my webbing. So it says button 3. I don't know what button 3 is. Okay, so this seems to be giving us a little bit of a problem. What's button 3? What's button 1? Fast attack. Fast attack is that. Strong attack is that. So I assume it's circle? See, I don't think this is really compatible with the PlayStation controller. So having these buttons be numbers is kind of weird. I can't imagine playing this game on keyboard. There we go.
And that's called breaking and entering. Hey, look what I found.
Excellent work. A job well begun is half done. Now to another Spider-Man, and to bestow a different gift upon him.
The black suit! What am I doing in the black suit? I hate this thing!
Stay calm, young Peter.
Nah, man, the black
suit has extra abilities you will need in your quest.
Like what, trying to take over my body?
I said stay calm. My psychic powers will keep it from overwhelming you.
Yeah. Well, I hope you get the result.
Now let's retrieve the next fragment. Spitzbot.
Did you just say Spitzbot?
First, with your ability to webzip, you can travel quickly from perch point to perch point. Try it now.
Tap 8 to webzip. Spider-Man can webzip to specific perch points in the environment. In range perch point.
Occasionally, in order to reach distant perch points, you will have to jump towards them and webzip in midair.
Talk about a leap of faith.
Alright, so R2 looks like his webzip.
And you can run across narrow walkways such as this one without fear of falling, due to your natural agility and powers of adhesion.
They're called stick'em powers. Did one of the other me's make that joke already?
Yes, and it was no funnier then. Shh. The fragment is at the end of the corridor. Can you swing across to it?
Can I? Lady, it's my trademark.
Spider-Man can web swing almost everywhere. Hold to web swing, press 2. While swinging for a speed boost, hold 2 anytime to perform a web jump.
I gotta admit, this suit does feel fairly under control. And I feel stronger, faster. Maybe this will work out after all. Fingers crossed. Easy to find, right?
No. But now, I must turn my consciousness to the future, and to...
2099.
Miguel O'Hara, Spider-Man of the year 2099.
That's me, ready to save the universe and looking good while doing it.
The next fragment is close. Just ahead, in fact.
I'm on it. Gotta watch out, though. This area is property of the Alchemax Corporation, and that means the public eye will be everywhere.
And what, pray tell, is a public eye?
Not a what, a who. The police force owned by Alchemax, and I'm not sure which is more corrupt.
Many enemies will try to stop you from collecting fragments. You must defeat them in combat.
Tell me about it. I tried to defeat him in cards once. Didn't go so good.
This one looks easy. Try a light attack.
Stop, Spider-Man! There he is again!
Here comes another. Perhaps something stronger.
Keep the battle tips coming, lady. It's like having Sun Tzu as a life coach.
You're not getting away!
Impressive. With your incredible strength, you can probably even knock enemies into the air.
Sure can. Want to see?
Spider-Man! I saw him first!
You must never miss an opportunity to subdue an enemy, even in the air. Try to hit him while he's airborne. Perform a combo.
Now this is just overkill. And yet, so cool.
Get him!
Now try to grab your enemy.
We need reinforcements!
Now try to grab your enemy.
Stop, Spider-Man!
Come here, you!
Ha! You can't escape.
So you gotta be close.
Oh, no! I didn't mean to make him disappear.
You didn't. I have saved him from peril and transported him to safety, thanks to a dimensional rift caused by the tablet. But please, try not to be so cavalier next time.
Good to know you got my back. Guess I'll just worry about my friends.
Beware, Spider-Man. Here come the last three. Take them out howsoever you choose, and make it good.
You are one bloodthirsty old chick. I like it. Get a real challenge.
I fear it will be sooner than you think. And finally, I turn my attention from the future to a world set in the past.
Spider-Man Noir.
Say your prayers, punks. Here comes the Spider-Man. What do we got here?
Here comes the Spider-Man.
Looks like criminal forces in this world have already found one of the
Spider-Man Noir.
They've taken over the station.
Slick.
And this used to be such a nice place.
Use the shadows to your advantage. See if you can subdue these opponents silently with stealth attacks.
You read my mind, sister.
Yes, that's what I do.
Plus 3 to perform a stealth takedown. Spider-Man can perform something. Let's break that with the phone. If enemies are aware of our presence, Spider-Man must cross on.
Those TIE fighters they're slinging are no joke. Oh, won't last long if they open up on me.
Agreed. If an enemy spots you, it is imperative to defeat him quickly or retreat, either into the shadows or high above. I have gifted you with new web-swinging powers. They will be useful in this respect.
Oh, I like this. Thanks for the enhanced powers,
then
lady.
We just gave you
the webs normally just kind of splatter everywhere.
Use your spider sense to locate the fragment. There, through that gate.
Shadows are your friends. Use them to your advantage. Surprise your enemies or slip past the initial turn. Stealth takedowns can be performed from various positions. So the arrows let us web zip places. And that's what we want to do. We want to web zip. So the red just means you can stealth take them down, but it doesn't let me. So
he's right.
Enemies will hunt you down and attack you on sight. A red spider mark will indicate where Spider-Man was last seen by the enemy.
Right there.
Flee for the shadows.
They caught me. Better dust.
Look everywhere. He's got to be here. I don't see him anywhere.
I wish it would let you, like,
Nail that insect! He's right there!
Flee for the shadows!
Nuts!
That insect crawled off.
Trying to get to a good spot.
I don't see him anywhere!
I wish there was some kind of notification that lets you know the person was, like, within takedown range.
Another opportunity for stealth. Flee from the shadows.
That's my cue. Oh, now we're talking. This new wall crawling ability will help me get a drop on these bozos.
It's close. I feel its presence. May I suggest a stealth attack on this dirty louse?
Lady, you're all right.
Ah!
Time to grab a flop, big guy.
Grapple.
Got it. And that's the end of that.
No, Spidey, it's just the beginning. Across many dimensions, these four fearless Spider-Men, in all their various incarnations, must fight to reassemble the Tablet of Order and Chaos. Not just for the sake of their own worlds, but for the fate of every world in every dimension. Good luck, web-slingers. We're all counting on you.
You've recovered the first quarter of the tablet. Excellent.
I've always been good at scavenger hunts.
Like moths to a flame, those with evil hearts will be drawn to the unleashed power of the tablet, gaining new and frightening powers. So far, you have been fortunate that none of them have fallen into enemy hands.
Why'd you have to go and say that? Man, what a jinx.
Uh-oh.
Bah, useless hunk of nothing. Wait. What's this? Ah, yes. Power. This is what real power feels like. No more parlor tricks and sleight of hand. Mysterio is now the master of real magic. And this is just the beginning.
Oh, we're gonna take you down. Boy. Alright, so we beat that. Why can't you walk? Why is she like a mermaid? Looks like Kraven. Looks like the Kraven. Yes. Mysterio was once hired by Norman Osborn to fake his son Harry's death. Press to quickly move the camera behind Spider-Man. You can track up to 3 challenges. Help you complete.
And what do you know? I swing around long enough, and my new upgraded spider sense points me towards a fragment. Definitely sensing something from inside the, jungle room? Hey, look at that! If it isn't Mr. Tablet Fragment, right there waiting for me to grab it. Which can only mean one thing. It's... trapped! Gotcha! That wasn't so bad, actually. Oh, come on!
Rest now, my brave. Save your strength. For when you awake, we begin the hunt.
Craven.
Maniac. Where is he taking me this time? What horrible death trap will I have to overcome?
Hey, this is a pretty nice view, actually. Okay, let's see where this goes.
So your health, they will also reward you with spider essence you can be used to upgrade your characters. Keep an eye out for silver and gold spider. So I wonder if these things help you. Where's the gold? Looks like they do help you locate. So is there like never a point? Let's just keep this thing on, right? Because it shows you where other things are. So might as well just keep it on. At all times. Plus it adds this cool little like filter to the game. Thank you. Spider-Man. There he is.
Welcome, Spider-Man. Welcome to the jungle. This rock, it holds great power, no? I could use it to crush you, like a bug.
That wouldn't be very sporting of you, would it?
Ah, you speak a great truth. Let it be your prize, then. If you can survive, my good
sounds
man.
Like the
your
one guy from Borderlands.
Against my skills. Your brain against mine. Come, enter my game of death. Claim your trophy, if you dare.
Enter my game of death. You have just completed your first challenge. Completing challenges rewards you with spider essence. You can unlock upgrades. Press 9 now to consult the Web of Destiny and view more challenges. What's 9? Okay, so the share button is the Web of Destiny. Go show your learner skills. Be sure to check out character upgrades and combat upgrades and see what's available. Reach Craven's hunting ground. Kill 10 hunters using sandstone jars. Dodge enemy attacks using your defensive stance. Defeat 10 hunters. Zip kick 5 gunners off their perch points. Perform 5 consecutive web swings without touching the ground. Let's track 3 of them at a time. Welcome to the character upgrade screen. Here you can buy upgrades for Spider-Man using the Spider-Man you collected as you complete challenges. More upgrades become available. So in order to upgrade, okay, so you do get more suits and stuff like that, and you need to complete challenges in order to get upgrades. Okay, so you haven't completed any yet. Welcome to the combat upgrade screen. Here you can buy new skills for Spider-Man as you complete challenges. Okay, so it looks like challenges are the surefire way to unlock stuff. Spider attack. Circle, eagle kick. Spider-Man can strike enemies directly from the air with his fast diamond kick, so it's just one in the air. And then you can punch him while grabbing him. No, you feel pretty normal. What's a web streak? I don't think it really tells you what a web streak is, right? I think we need to unlock this. Unless we can just web strike people. Guess we'll find out.
Come, my friend. Do not delay. The grim hunt begins.
Hurry! Hurry!
So you want me to run through the jungle? Should I not look back?
Do not mock me, Spider-Man.
Wow, you're awfully touchy for a guy who wears leopard print pants. Keep your tights on, I'm coming.
Okay, so we beat that challenge. That's what I was aiming for.
Who's having a good time? Raise your hand!
I was like, I saw the sand.
I'm Spider-Man. That's what I do. I break pots.
Spider-Man. That's what I do. I break pots.
Come! We have only scratched the surface!
Seeing you so excited is creeping me out.
Finish that one. Get 10 pillars destroyed in the final fight. Take out all of the hunters in the main courtyard in under 4 minutes. I don't even know what the defensive stance is. Zip kick. 5 gunners off the bridge.
My friend, hurry, do not delay. Yes, there is much for you to experience here. Traps, long-range weapons, and of course, hand-to-hand combat.
How cute! You put together your own boy band.
My disciples, they've come to study at the foot of the master, to learn the art of the hunt, and the greatest hunter of all.
And the most modest.
You dare mock me in front of my students?
No, in front of your boy band.
Men, remember what I have taught you. Strike hard, strike fast, and show no mercy.
Yeah, let's see if you've got what it takes.
And lock on your enemy while in his... Use Arno switch between available enemies. Try it now.
Get back here!
Sense stone triggers. Let's dodge the enemy's attacks. Defeat the hunters. Thank you.
my way! Too tough for ya?
Good.
Oh my.
Here's some for you. Is that okay?
I did it again. Bad guy, corner pocket.
No rush, Spider-Man. There are only multiple dimensions to save.
Looks like there's some baddies in there.
It seems my men have not proved much of a challenge for you.
Are you kidding? Those guys were brutal. I barely survived.
Really?
No, I agree. Keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. That was the best you could do?
Okay. So we killed, or we hit 9 of them. Collect 35 spider emblems. We hit them using the sandstones. We have one more hunter to defeat. Ziv kicked them off their perch point. Not sure what that is. Final fight. Take all the hunters out in the main courtyard. That's something we'll track for.
Saving the universe after all.
There was like a lock on.
I think we got him.
He's not so tough. On my way.
And some for you.
Thank you. pressing two.
Active evasion is crucial. When being attacked, roll out of the way.
I see you, webhead. Hiya! Coming at ya!
Ooh, is this a private fight, or can I join it?
Okay, so locking on is by holding.
Who's having a good time? Raise your hand. And stay down. And some for you. Oh, I am good. Victory.
Gotcha. That's it.
Come! The jungle still holds many surprises.
I'm sorry, were you saying something?
Jungle still holds many surprises.
I'm sorry, were you saying something? I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it.
Wait for him to come within range. When you have the shot, take it!
I guess this begins the bullet dodging portion of the festivities. Good time. Raise your hand. Stop hitting your face with my fist.
victory!
Find any. I don't even know what web striking is either. Maybe I have it now. This, but I haven't seen any of the hidden spiders.
Do you not feel now the blood pounding in your veins? The thrill that rouses the hair on your neck that makes a drum beat of your heart.
I did feel that, but I thought it was something I ate.
Kind of sounds like Neil Patrick.
Can't get enough of me, huh?
His web to quickly approach enemies. Use this to your advantage. Stay out of danger and web strike on return.
Try a web strike on this one.
Take that! Take this, yo! See ya! You don't look so good. Time. Raise your hand.
How did I unlock something? Oh, defeated 30 hunters. I was like, I didn't even do anything. Thatch temple. It's from Screaming Sniper in the waterfall area.
That solves that. Ah, oh, Bob.
Who's having a good time? Raise your hand.
Thank you.
Spider sense. A fiery spear. Point taken.
Another boy band? Are you guys gonna sing for me?
Here we go. That's what I do. Break things. You don't look so good. Spidey's still mighty. Bad guy, corner pocket. Ooh, is it a private fight or can I join you? Thanks for playing. Not bad, if I do say so myself.
I think we did it. So.
A little surprise for you, Spider-Man!
Still collecting little spiders.
If I know Kraven, this place will be loaded with traps. Gotta stay alert.
Chance at saving the universe after all.
How? What did I just say?
What's up? Alright guys, well that is gonna be it for me for some Spider-Man dimensions. So if you guys like this Spider-Man, please let me know.
Yikes! Don't think it's gonna work.
If you wanna see more of it, let me know. If you wanna see some other stuff.
Oh come on!
Keep me posted.
Sorry, I'm allergic to bullets. They ruin my
collection. So, thanks for watching guys. It's been fun. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Mike Theory is out of here.